Watch your left.
You're building quite the collection of poetry, brother.
Why so surprised? My people are known for their culture.
Not surprise. Esteem.
It will pass.
Okay, I'll just say it. I'm getting a really terrible feeling from this place.
This was where we freed the imposter. Tyr.
Oh.
Odin took our noblest instincts and used them against us.
That's what he always does.
We will bear the weight of our mistakes not with guilt, but with footsteps heavy with purpose. Come. We have work to do. statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Alfjolf the thief. That's all of the rebel artifacts. Perhaps we can return them to Lunda.
Him. Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no.
I think you hurt his feelings.
There he is, the man who tamed yeah. Garm. 1,000 congratulations. Anyhow, was it what a rambunctious bunch.
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. A bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh, no. Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking.
What? Oh, dear, oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah! People!
Well, there it is. I suppose I needn't take up more of your time.
Back to Svartalfheim.
The realm has need of us.
We have arrived.
Thank you.
runic word appeared over there. See it? Soon now.
Berserker gravestone.
Hold that thought. I think it's about to get violent.
But Father Fierce,
are all for the troublesome.
Steady your guard!
Right side, brother!
Father Fierce. Is that all for the trouble, sir?
To the enemies of Lyra!
Be pleased.
Pierce. Not all for the troublesome.
The enemy's a blade!
to the enemies of Zera!
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Steady your guard! Where's your fury gone?
Yeah!
I shacked up with the Aesir, aye. Another of my spectacular failures.
In capturing these spirits, you seek redemption.
I just want to send these bloody monsters to hell where they belong. Wouldn't exactly call it redemption, but I know I'll feel better once it's over.